Hey, Calvin.
Shut up. Andrew, look at little Johnny.
Hey, Johnny, how's your mom?
Johnny, off him, now!
Hey, Johnny, say hi to your mom for me.
Look, Johnny, I'm really disappointing behaviour at the moment.
He made fun of my mum. He knows she's dead.
Just look at this test. These are easy questions. You failed the test, you get detention. Now just get out of my office.
I curse the day you were born.
Anyway, I'm going to the chemist.
See you then.
Everyone, quiet, please. We have a new student starting in the class today. His name's Herbert. Andrew, I'm assigning you to look after him.
Hey, people.
Faggot. Come on, teach this bitch a lesson.
What are you doing, idiots? Get off him. What did he do to you?
What a retard.
Try. Failed. Nice try, Liam. Excellent work, Emily.
Yes! Oh, Martin, kill me!
Herbert, Josh, I'm very proud of her. Andrew, Kelvin, you both failed. Again.
Oh, man.
Ha! Look, 21% is my best this year.
Yeah, you're still crap, though.
Shut up, man!
What'd you get?
I got an A. I think I've got one of those before.
John, do you want to come to my house after school?
Yeah, sure thing.
With one light on and one room, I know you're up.
Hey, Adam, hey. Where are you? I just went to Herbert, sorry I'm late. Upon the stair, I know your look when I get there. Dad. If you are a king up there on your throne, Dad. Would you be wise? Dad. Oh my god. Dad!
Why? Oh, Johnny, I was really sorry to hear about your loss, and it's good to have you back after a couple of weeks. If there's anything you need, you can just ask us and we'll do the best we can, alright? Sorry.
I heard about your parents. Come on, Herbert, let's go.
Better throw out with this loser.
I wish that you would just leave, cause your presence still lingers here, and it won't leave me alone. These wounds won't seem to heal.
Hey, Johnny, say hi to your mom for me.
Just too much that time cannot